Another video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create a scorpion from Mortal Kombat. So you're gonna go to, so you see that we've created Superman, Wolverine, Joker, Sub-Zero. Now I'm gonna show you how to make a scorpion. So appearance, head. I gave him white tigers. I know what you're thinking, that's kind of a weird face, but it's the best one I could get because he has yellow eyes. Helmets, I gave him a black ninja hood. His yellow, it didn't look that good, so I gave him black. I mean, actually, this yellow could, but you could do yellow, that yellow, or black, but I decided to give him black. Hands, I gave him skin color. Body, I gave him Luke Cage because that was kind of one of the best ones I could find. He has kind of like a yellow body, and he has some detail. It's kind of like got a brown shirt under it, but in the game it's black, but that's closest I could get. Both arm pieces, I gave him Bowman's. Hips, yellow. I mean, this yellow, not this yellow, this yellow. Legs, I gave him just black. Abilities, passive, wall climbing because he's kind of strong. Cracked Lego walls. Super strength because he's pretty strong. Take off, teleport. I mean, actually teleport because it's like he's teleporting to the Nether Realm. I didn't really actually know because he can teleport kinda to the Nether Realm, but I decided not to give him that power. He can fight for Tap Square, Old Square, Beam Damage. Eat. Beam style, beams 2. Yeah, beam 2. Beam color orange. Beam origin. I gave him left hand because I wanted to. Circle, tap circle. I did bolts. Bolt style. I did bolt 4. Bolt damage is heat, of course. I gave him both hands out of it with the bolts. And hold circle, I gave him targeted lunge. And X, double tap, I gave him double jump. Hold, I gave him not hyper jump. You're gonna name him Scorpion. The background image, I gave him Asgard. Wait! I wanna give him this one. Wait. Nah, this one. So, yeah, his abilities, and also he looks good in the war. And he can fight. He can do this. He can climb walls. He can do beam. And now to do a little bit of free run. Scorpion versus Sub-Zero. One blow. Good job, Sub-Zero.
Saw a big crate being wheeled into Fisk Tower the other day. I know it's none of my business, but I can't help wondering what was inside.
I'll take your phone, thank you. Oh,
She doesn't look like your mom this time.
Whoa.
And as far as silver linings go, that's a good one.
What is this?
About time somebody stood up to that Kang fella.
Oh.
Boy, I could use this.
Let's go to the old west. Oh wait, this is New York. Never mind.
Oh no, please, I don't want any more trouble.
Now that I'm back in action, I thought I might start a career in rapping. It's this new music I heard about from a traveler, and it seems right up my tomb. I've thought of an idea for my rapper name.
Collect all the coins. Sorry I don't talk much. Sometimes I just don't talk. I don't know. I just killed him. I'm sorry. Oh, guys, like this video. Also, if you want to continue playing Lego Worlds with Max. Which is Cyber Figaro XL. Thank you for the coins.
A quick message to all you expectant mothers, fathers, and/or others. Have you considered naming your child Kang?
No. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you like it, and Scorpion was really hard to make, kinda, so please like this if you enjoyed it. So goodbye.